Good morning, students. Welcome to English online class. I'm Karen, your English teacher, and today I will be introducing you all about subject and predicate. Children, now let us know what is a subject and a predicate. Every sentence is divided into two parts. Number one, subject, and number two, predicate. Let us know what is a subject and what is a predicate. Children, the first part, naming the person or thing, is called the subject, and the second part, saying something about subject, is called predicate. Children, now let us consider few examples and identify the subject and predicate in the given sentences. Sneha sings well. Children, here the naming word is Sneha. So, Sneha is a subject. And sings well is a sentence which says something about Sneha. So, the second part saying something about the subject is called He taught us English grammar. Children, in this sentence, the word he is a subject. And the rest part of the sentence, that is, taught us English grammar, is a predicate. We are going to the market. Children, in this sentence, the word we is a subject, and the rest part of the sentence, that is, are going to the market, is a predicate. Hope, children, you understood as to what is a subject and what is a predicate. Thank you.